Your vehicle may be equipped with the Nissan Mobile Entertainment System, which consists of two rear displays on the back of the front head restraints, two headphones, and a remote control. Each screen can be set to its own video source. To play a DVD, insert the disc into the slot on the top of the unit. You can also play a video from a source attached to either the USB jack or the audio-video jacks on the front of the unit. The control panel on the front of each screen has buttons that allow you to play, pause, or stop the video source. Press this button to turn the system on or off. Press this button to eject a DVD. Press this button to access DVD menus, if available. You can use these arrow keys to move between items and then press the center button to select. These are the wireless headphones that come with the system. When using the headphones, make sure that they are facing forward in order to ensure proper reception. This can be done by following the left-right orientation on the headphones. Press this button to turn the headphones on and then use this switch to toggle the source between the two monitors. The front of each unit has an additional jack for wired headphones. The remote control functions like a typical video remote, with options for playing, pausing, reversing, and fast-forwarding the video. This button alternates control between the two monitors. This button allows you to adjust picture quality, including brightness and contrast. This button accesses DVD menus and other setup options. The angle of each monitor can be adjusted for the best view. To play audio from the screen identified as source A through the vehicle speakers, press the aux button on the vehicle's audio system until the rear auxiliary mode is displayed. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.